Queensland Health has announced a five-point initial plan to ease ambulance ramping across the state. The $20 million backing is part of a $2.88 billion health fund in the budget to handle Queensland Health growth and demand pressures. The plan includes hiring more triage nurses after hours of weekend access to x-rays and appointing medical commanders to manage patient flow. Specifics such as funding into each initiative remain unknown.